What I'm showing you is an E4 with a retractable safety guard to help keep your fingers out of the way of the large jaws. It will be cutting applications just to show you the performance. The E4 requires an extension on the tool in order to retract the guard far enough. Oops. I'm trying to get this to cuts very easily. Cuts different types of material. And that's the E4 with the 004, an extension on the tool, the retractable safety guide.